So this is
section two.
This is section two. The exhibition is three sections. There's the portrait section, and then this is the fashion section, and then there are Herb's classical nudes. So I think this is a very strong example for people to look at, that Herb, he was a commercial photographer, that he worked for magazines and doing editorial projects, but the way he approached every job was he was creating art. And he was taking pictures for himself. That's how he felt.
허브의 전시는 기본적으로 3과로 이루어졌었는데 첫 번째가 인물 사진이고 두 번째가 패션 사진이고 그 다음이 전통적인 클래식 우드 사진인데요. 저희는 지금 패션 사진에서 가장 좋은 예를 보여주는 그 사진을 보고 계십니다. 자, 일단 허블 씨는요 상업 작가로서 잡지 편집장으로서 여러 가지 일을 했지만 무슨 일을 하던 간에 그 아들을 항상 예술로 승화시키는 힘이 있었어요.
And also, as we mentioned, Herb was really self-taught, but before he started taking pictures, he was collecting himself, so he was very influenced by the history of photography. And I think the classic beauty shows through on photographs like this, and the influence of the history of photography and art history really shows how that influenced her.
허브리츠는 사실 독학으로 사진을 시작한 작가이고 그 전에 이미 사진을 수집하는 데 불가견이 있으셨는데 그래서 그 사진을 통해 사진의 역사나 미학의 역사에 영향을 굉장히 많이 받으셨고 전통적인 아름다움을 표현하는 데 굉장히 영향력을 많이 받았기 때문에 이 사진은 그 전통적인 아름다움을 잘 보여주는 사진이라고 해요.
And the last thing. And the last thing that this shows, they've done a wonderful job, Mr. Park and the Sejong Art Center, of showing Herb's process. And this can show how they have some examples of his contact sheets, where how you can see how he would work a scene and maybe get closer and then if you look very closely, sometimes you can see his hand notations of how he saw the image and what his favorite one was. And then from here, how it would go to a magazine, like an editorial job, and then how he envisioned it for the museum, for the art piece.
이번에 덕수 대표님을 통한 이 전시의 가장 특징적인 것은 사진이 만들어지는 과정을 저렇게 잘 보여주시는데 맥락면으로 사진들이 어떻게 변화가는지를 보여주고 사실 사진이 어떻게 찍히고 거기에 어떤 사진 부분, 어떤 부분을 선호를 하며 허브리츠 손이 나와서 어느 부분을 지시하는지까지도 잘 보여줘서 사진이 만들어지는 과정 자체를 잘 보여주는 거고 그것이 전시실에 올라가면 어떻게 보이고 매거진에 올라가면 어떻게 보이는지 다른 버전들을 보여주시기 때문에 그런 과정을 담아낸 것도 굉장히 좋은 부분이라고 생각합니다.
Herb truly did see the beauty in everything.
He was so passionate.
Everybody trusted him.
He made everything look a little better.
Herb Ritz loved what he did.
He was a genius for lighting.
Always very enthusiastic.
He had always a vision.
He was a genius for shape.
Also a lot of fun.
And when you get all that into something, it makes Herb Ritz a very, very special person and a photographer, one of the best of all time.